Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Madden 17 Week 5 Franchise Mode Fantasy Draft. And we are going up against the Chicago Bears. They are 3-1. Not bad, not bad. We already did the training. I took it upon myself to just do it anyway, not to waste any of you guys' time. And here's our offense. Alright, take a good look at it. Pause the video if you have to. Here is our defense. DeMarcus Ware, Von Miller, Akeem Tlaib, and Darrell Revis controlling. So let's get right into the game. We're going to do offense only. Oh, the Bears are at 85 overall. I said, if the uniforms, let's do the color rush. So cool that you can edit the CPU's uniform as well. Let's get into it, guys. So pretty even in the third down conversion ratio, but they dominate in the rushing yards category. So we might have a hard time stopping them on the run as far as defense is concerned. But I'm confident in our defense to stop anything at any time. So let's see. They have Brian McManus, former kicker of the Broncos. So we're going to go immediately into a run play, try to get our run game going, feed the beast the ball. That's what we want to do. And then 2 yards. We're going to hurry up on offense. And we're in no rush. I just want to make a statement. I want to be on the scoreboard first. All right, Sanders is coming through for us. One for 16 yards. That's good. Let's do the trips again. Let's go for the stretch play again. Let's see what we can get out of it. Let's motion Davis. Alright. Alright, let's go into the I formation. Let's do the counter weak. Looks like green on that side, so we should get a first down. They don't stuff us. Guaranteed. There you go. Guaranteed. We're going to feed Le'Veon Bell the ball some more. Oh. Damn. Our blocker got in our way. We could have been scampering, but whatever. We're gonna take what we got. It's 2nd and 8. On the 40. See if we can just get a quick pass to Sanders. It's good play. 2 for 2, 23 yards. Tom Brady already
two catches on the opening drive. They know he's going to be a handful. And
sometimes your game plan. Let's go to the right, actually. Sometimes it just happens naturally. This is the first. No, it's the fourth and inches. Now we'll go for field goal. Oh, almost, and field goal attempt is good. Novak comes through for us. Let's see if our defense can do the same. Yes, they stop them. They stop them. Let's motion Davis to the right. I mean, to the left, my bad. And getting those yardage. Getting those yardage, that's what we want. Let's do it again. Motion Davis to the left.
They send the tight end Davis in motion.
Come on. Yes. What a play. We're giving it to Thomas. Oh, hurdling over for a first down. Let's give our wide receivers the ball more. Let's give it to them. Because they worked hard just as LB for MVP. Let's try it and no. Tried to go for a spec catch, like, you know, just going for like, you know, just a flashy pass, but you know, that never usually works, so. Oh, good blocking. Good blocking. That's what I'm talking about. Good blocking by our offense to give Le'Veon Bell a chance and give him a touchdown. And we're up. Yeah, the wide receivers definitely did their job right there. And our defense, boy, are they making a stand. Let's go for another pass. Let's throw it down to Edelman, see what we can get. That's money right there. And you know what? We're actually gonna give. We're gonna trade Carson Palmer, and I'm gonna show you who I want. It might be stupid. But I'm making a smart decision in the long run. Nice catch by Sanders. Let's go to the shotgun. Let's go snugs. Let's do stick. Yes, stick. So we gotta look. Let's look up for Thomas. No, fuck. Bad pass. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer. An ex teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what. Tom Brady, and I'm just forcing it. Needs to be more patient. Double flex. Let's do this. Space out our wide receivers. Max protect. Actually, let's give it to Davis. Interception, yeah. I was expecting that. Oh, shoot, we get the ball back. Oh, my. What? What? Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Tom Brady, what kind of throw was that? Come on, defense. Oh, good job. Well, we hold him to three. Holy crap, what was that? Oh, Le'Veon Bell. Two interceptions by Tom Brady. One was my fault, the other one, like, what was that? You guys let me know, was that my fault? Was that Brady's? I don't know. Ah, we're sacked. Let's run the ball. Fudge. Second for, oh my goodness, come on offense. Let's see if we can feed the beast, feed the MVP. We didn't get much with the MVP, so we're gonna pass the ball, make it manageable. We're gonna punt it. Oh. There's gotta be us. All right, let's punt the ball, guys. We're not gonna give them the field. We're not gonna give them the field advantage. We're gonna give it to our defense. Good punt. Nope. Let's just run out the ball. We're not going to do anything flashy. Run, give it to Le'Veon Bell. Call it a day. Good job, Bell. So we have to capitalize on our possessions. Not make any stupid decisions like we did the last two end zone trips. Give it to Le'Veon Bell more. Oh, Drew Brees is on the team with a Garrett Blount. I wonder. So we already know what we have to do on offense. Just hope our defense just comes through for us in a clutch. Good stop right there. Great stop. Oh, and we get it. Oh my goodness, they're coming back. Let's go in the pistol. Jesus Christ. Let's throw it to Thomas. Oh no, why, oh my, why, fine, okay, can I get your message? Y'all don't want us to pass? Fine, sure. God damn. Ooh, Bruce Sternum, okay.
see how that recipe works.
All right.
On second down, here's Brady.
Steve Smith has been quiet. All right. All right. Hurry up. Hurry, hurry. This defense is giving our money's worth. But in Brady, we trust. And what? What the fuck? He got stuck on his man. Let's go for it. We gotta go for it. We're not. Davis. Vernon Davis coming for us in the clutch. As we get hit, Tom Brady. I'm telling you, in Brady we trust. .200 yards, 4 for 20. That's that kind of numbers we want. Oh, overplaying Steve Smith, and he paid for it. Tom Brady. Tom, this is vintage Tom Brady driving down the field to get a touchdown to Emmanuel Sanders. His first touchdown of the game. And we're up by two. Oh, no. Oh, it's the tie game. All right. Let's be Milk Daddy real quick. Let's beat the beast. Let's give him some yards. Fuck. We should have went through the hole. Come on. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Actually, no. Let's go for a pass. Trying to come from behind. Tom Brady is why, this is why you get yourself a Tom Brady. If you draft, forget Cam Newton, forget Russell Wilson, forget Ben Roethlisberger, you get yourself a Tom Brady. Oh. We're missing Demaryius Thomas. That's obvious.
I expect someone to catch. It doesn't matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one came up with it.
Good run. We need some block for Le'Veon Bell if we're going to get an opportunity. Yes! We're killing them with these slant plays. Come on, press up on Steve Smith. Le'Veon Bell with a catch. Carrying. Literally carrying the team on his back. Yes. Oh, Grant. Oh, why did you slow down towards the end zone? Why? Why would you do that? That was some butt. He slowed down. He had open field. He should. Got him. Come on, defense. Oh, my goodness. This is a game. Our defense cannot hold up. But Tom Brady can just seal the deal. We can just milk this clock out. The game is in our favor. Fudge. No gain on the play. Maybe it's on. Going out the third down.
So this is the second consecutive week as you look at the numbers here. He just doesn't seem to have the same pop as we normally see him with.
Is there an injury we don't know about?
That's what I'm wondering.
Because that's a legitimate question right now. We're used to speed, power, all coming together.
Oh, Sanders. Let's go in the 2-minute warning. Can we keep our undefeated streak alive? We want to make a statement and go 5-0. Let's do this.
Let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. They send the tight end Davis in motion.
Yes. Go, 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 go. 16 rushes, 81 yards. No, 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 we don't. No, I didn't want to pass. Ow! Good grief. What a freaking hit. They're like, nah, fam, we tired of you running on us. Okay, force us to pass them. Shit, okay. There you go, right there. Oh, chucking him, Le'Veon Bell. Le'Veon Bell is no, Le'Veon, no. But we do have Adrian Peterson. Oh no, that's the worst thing that could have happened. Ow, son of a bitch. Freaking amen. We lost. No. Alright. Alright. Le'Veon. Turf toe, Adrian Peterson. Okay. All right, let's. We're gonna. This is a risky play, but I have the balls to do it. I have the balls to do it. I have the balls to do it. What a play! That's not what I wanted. That's definitely not what I wanted. But fine, we got a touchdown. Adrian Peterson, hide your buttholes, because Adrian Peterson's on the field. Come on. Come on, defense. Yes! Yes! Let's kneel this out. What a game. What a game. Our defense holds up. We're not gonna be flashy. We're just gonna take our dub and go 5-0 on the year. We lose LB for MVP. No. We nil it out. We lose Demaryius Thomas and we lose Le'Veon Bell for the game. We're going to check their status right after this game because we are about to end this game now. And here we go. We're 5-0. We clutch it out. We made some few mistakes on offense that we can easily change. We lost Demaryius Thomas in the beginning of the first and second half. And then we lose Le'Veon Bell in the clutch when we needed him most. But it's all good. See, that's that game changer game right there. That's that game changer run right there. So let's before I end this video, let me see what the status is for Le'Veon Bell. Okay, auto upgrade. There's going to be a few moves I'm going to change. Alright, so let's see the injury. Oh, nobody. Okay, so everyone's good. Just a turf toe, alright. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to trade. And I'm going to trade. Some of you might consider this stupid. But I'm going to do it anyway. I want Dak Prescott. Are they interested? No? Wow, y'all ain't taking Dak Prescott. I mean, not taking Dak Prescott. Y'all ain't taking Carson Palmer? Wow, that's pretty lame. Well, I guess not. I tried. Do we have any more picks? No more picks. Well, that's a fail. Oh well. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I'm gonna be doing more videos. Check out for more 2K17 videos. Look out for more Madden 17 videos. Look out for the Pokemon Nuzlocke Challenge video that will be coming probably tomorrow. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed the game. Until next time, wine, dine, and have a good time. See you, folks.